I've lost 3 games in a row, so I should probably stop playing there. But now that my rank is lower, my next game should be easier. I lost another game, and another game, and another. Each game gets harder and harder, and I think I just keep playing worse and worse. Now I deranked until I was unranked again. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. But now I won a game, and maybe I'll be on a big winning streak. It's not fine.